The mothering calf worked through a small area, selectively browsing in what seemed to be lush new growth. The black rhinoceros has a very tough and thick armor-like skin, and it has to be strong to withstand the heat and temperatures in which they find themselves. The short legs that carries this huge body are very powerful, almost 1,000 kilograms in weight. The black rhinoceros is also known as the hook-lipped rhinoceros, and it is clear to see why. That front horn is an incredibly adept tool, very good at bringing that shrub down. That impressive front horn has a purpose other than as a tool for gathering food. It is also an attack and defense mechanism. I shudder to think what it would be like to be on the receiving end of this huge beast thundering towards you, bearing down on you with a horn coming straight at you. And then almost as if with intent, they walked off briskly, and we watched them as they summited a small hillock and disappeared from view.